What Jung means by active imagination is work, an opus, where the ego, instead of paying attention to the world around you and engaging with it and doing what you need to do to survive or adapt or do your work, the ego turns itself and gazes steadily and with deliberation and with focus on the fantasy material that might be coming forward spontaneously or not.